Bodies of Hannah Witheridge and David Miller were found naked behind large rocks on a beach in Koh Tao on September 15th. On the night of the murder, police said that the two Burmese suspects spotted the couple at a bar on the island and attacked them. They said they hit Miller on the back of the head, then raped Witheridge before hitting her in the face several times. DNA samples were taken from semen found in Witheridge and cigarette butts found near the bodies. The samples reportedly matched those from the two suspects.